In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download Office 365, your free version from Durham College. To start, go to your My Campus and log in using your student number and your password. If you hit submit, top right hand side, there's a button for Dcmail. Just click that and it will take you to the login page. You can also access the same login page by going to Google and typing in Dcmail. And clicking the first link, it will bring you to the same login screen. To log into your Dcmail, it's your same student number, but using your network password. Your network password can be obtained from IT Help Desk if you don't know what that is, but normally that is your password that will log you into any computer on campus. Hit sign in. Once you get there, you'll come to your inbox. On the right-hand side, there's a setting wheel at the top right. From there, you scroll down and you'll see Office 365. Click on that for me. Once you get there, go to the left-hand side and click Install Status. This will now allow you to download for your PC or your Mac. Click on Install Desktop Application. Once you get here, you'll hit Install. This will automatically put the install on your computer. Now, depending where you have your installs go, mine go to my desktop. So if I exit out of that now and exit out again, I'll come to my desktop and here I'll have a setup application. Just run this application. Once you run the application, it will go through all the steps and then you'll put in your Dcmail and the same password that you use to log into your Dcmail, and that will help you to log into Microsoft and it will work. If you experience issues with your Dcmail and password for a login, you can try using your Hotmail or Gmail account. If you still have any problems after this, please contact your assistive technologist for further instruction.